I'm excited to announce that IDEAStatiCa 25.0 is live. Need a custom anchoring block with notches, openings, or extensions? You can now easily cut and shape concrete volumes for pedestals or custom foundations to match your design. Add casting plates with U-shaped, hooked, or straight bars to your model with just a few clicks. Fasteners, reinforcement, and geometry, all handled intuitively. No one wants to wait for models to converge. That's why 25.0 brings a 5 to 10 times speed increase in 3D model analysis based on complexity. Plus, all of this is now fully localized for ACI as well. Build standard connections in 3 steps with over 200 parametric templates, complete with real-time 3D preview and geometry validation. Parametric templates include input validation, making it easy to stay safe while designing quickly. Restrictive fields help guide best practices, even for new users. Need more control? You can add custom operations for non-standard details. Plus, build a company-specific set of predefined templates, standardizing your best practices with reusable, validated designs. No more repeating configs for every group node. Set once, apply everywhere. Checkbot now auto-groups connections driven by a single reference connection that defines the model type, bearing member, and settings. From a possible 1,000 load combinations, Checkbot identifies critical few, saving dramatically on compute time. Plus, you do not need to wait for these results to finish calculating, because you can continue modeling your other connection groups while Checkbot is computing the first batch. Get brief or detailed reports for all connections in one click, with all results in a single PDF. All precast checks are now available, including lateral torsional buckling with construction stage effects. And if your members have openings, you can export tendons and reinforcement from beam to detail and run full checks without remodeling. No more repeating manual inputs. Custom shapes now work like standard library sections. Just create your own cross-section geometry, save it to the project database, and reuse it across any IDEAStatiCa steel application. Apply slotted holes across all specific plates with full control over slot placement. The bolt logic not only reflects real sliding behavior, but reports also include clearer visuals plus intuitive naming. You can now share any connection model, including information about concrete blocks and fasteners, via a viewer link. Viewer loads in under half a second, even for complex files. 25.0 fully supports ACI 318.19 across concrete, including pre-stressing, and steel, with terminology localized for US, Gulf, and APAC markets. We've added the Australian code in detail, enabling local engineers to work in 2D in regionally compliant formats and nomenclature. With IDEAStatiCa 25.0, your design workflows are faster, more scalable, and region-ready. Stop guessing, start validating, and calculate yesterday's estimates.